So this is what I gotta look at all day, 24/7, to remind me of what wonderful people these pit bull owners, Christy Brooks. Yes, my dog has lost her ear now. 2 weeks later, and she had to have her ear removed. 3 more weeks of wearing this and having the stitches. God, I hope there's no more complications. Christy. Everybody say a prayer for Tear. She's doing okay. Oh, she's so sad.